Or he's gonna be mama or mom, or what's the, like, how does this work, you know? And I was like, I actually don't know how we're gonna go about that. And then some other same-sex couple I know says to me, you know what happens when you have kids and you're the same gender is you know who your child is talking about when they say mama or dad. Like, even if they say, you know, it's the same name for both of you, like, you know by the tone of their voice, you know? And Evangeline, she just kind of follows me around the farm. I'm screaming at the dog, I'm screaming at the chickens, I'm screaming at the horse and the goat, I'm screaming over the quads, I'm making all kinds of noise. I'm just a loud person. It's like, it's not so much my personality, it's less my voice is just loud.
Love you, Brandi.
Yeah. So she calls us both mama. She calls my wife, who's English and soft-spoken and is basically Mary Poppins, she calls her, you know, mama. And then when she's talking to me, she goes, mama! She actually even, like, put some grit in her, like, mama! She's like, open this! So yeah, she definitely means me. But it's complicated being a mother. It's really complicated. And anybody that tells you otherwise is just doing that because they don't want anybody to see any holes in their life. Any deficits. And we all have them. And I feel like I wouldn't be a songwriter unless I was exposing both the beauty and the terror of those two things. So I wrote this song called The Mother. Welcome to the end of being alone inside your mind. You're tethered to another and you're worried all the time. You always knew the melody, but you never heard it rhyme. She's fair and she is quiet, Lord. She doesn't look like me. She made me love the morning. She's a holiday at sea. The New York streets are as busy as they always used to be. But I am the mother of Evangeline. The first things that she took from me were selfishness and sleep. She broke a thousand heirlooms I was never meant to keep. She filled my life with color, canceled plans, and trashed my car. None of that ever who we are. Outside of my window are the mountains and the snow. I hold you while you're sleeping, and I wish that I could go. All my rowdy friends are out accomplishing their dreams, but I am the mother of Evangeline. Because I am the mother of revenge.